Hi, Paul here from prwilsonmedia. Now, Facebook chat. Very nice option to be able to just quickly send messages to your friends and respond to anything that pops up. But sometimes you just want to get on with your work and not be distracted. So I'm going to show you how you can simply turn off your Facebook chat. Here we go. So you first need to be logged in as your personal user account. And you'll see, usually it's minimized down at the bottom. You'll see a little green dot to say some of your contacts are available to chat. And then here you can just click on it and that will bring up the full chat box. If you just hover your mouse over where it says options, the star or cogwheel, click on there. You've got various options. Chat sounds, adding emojis, collapse all chat tabs, close all chat tabs, and then the option I'm talking about, turn off chat. So just say turn off chat. Now you can say turn off for all contacts, turn off for all except, and then put in the name of the person or people that you want to still be able to talk to, or just select the ones that you're not happy about talking to but leave it on for everyone else. But I'm going to say turn off for all contacts. As it says, when it's off, you can still go and check your inbox, should be in your message icon up here. Check that for any messages later on when you've got time to have a look. So basically it's just stopping you having to respond right now in the moment and people expecting you, because you're online, to be available. So with chat turned off, remember at any time you can turn on chat to see who's available, which I'll do now. Okay, so that's it. Very simple. Take control of it. Don't allow yourself to be distracted. If you want to be productive, turn it off from time to time. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.